no traveling, no working, and social distancing makes it no fun to spend our time. Luckily, we have a big backyard and always lots of chores to do there. And also the weather was very nice the last few weeks, so we did a lot of work outside. Here you see Montana's current parking spot out on a driveway. It's nice to have her close to home to charge up her batteries with a power cord now and then, or to sit inside and fix things up. It's a bit sad we can't travel, and it's still not known if we can travel at all this summer. Joe and I decided to keep our RV on private property, and we are building a shelter for Montana to keep her dry and protected during the winter stop. So that's our new project now, to build Montana her home for the winter. I will show you some clips how much we've already done, but I really mean what Joe has done, because I just hand him the tools or hold the ladder to be on the safe side.
Good girl. Good girl. Yeah, go get him. Good girl. Good girl. Okay, this way. Whee! Good girl. Good girl!
We do all kinds of different things to keep her occupied during this lockdown. I made some obstacles and trained her to run the course. She's having fun doing that. And in the house, we play a game to hide her dog food, or we do a brain pop.
Good girl. Sook. Sook. Good girl. Good girl. Sook. Sook. Go find here.
Good girl. I hope we can travel again soon. But be safe, be healthy, and see you in the next video. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.
It's so beautiful, you and me. We meant to be in the great outdoors, forever free.